Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to download and install the Temu online shopping app on your Android device. And now let's dive right in. Now to download and install the Temu online shopping app on your device, first open up the Play Store on your phone. And after opening your Play Store on your phone, you can see the search bar at the top of the screen. Tap over there and type in Temu app and search for it. And you can see, guys, there is the Temu app available for us on the top of the list, and tap over there. And you can see, guys, this is the Temu online shopping app. Now to install it, you can see there is the install button available for us. Tap on install and let's wait for it to be downloaded. And you can see, guys, it's downloaded and now it is installing on our device. Let's wait for it. And you can see, guys, the Temu app has been installed, and let's open it in our device and accept this. And you guys, you can see we have successfully downloaded the Temu online shopping app on our mobile. Now you can just sign in or register whatever you want to do. And with that being said, guys, let's leave this. This is how you download and install the Temu online shopping app on your Android device. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.